Hi guys, this is Yamiki91 and today's video I want to showcase my update of the Shira Nui deck. As we can see from the list, the deck is changed a lot due to the fact now we have a new limited card that is the Spectral Sword, and also I decided to play the deck with the level augmentation skill. I decided to play that skill because it gives you protection your first turn, especially because now we have decks like Blue Eyes or Levianeer that can destroy your board and leaving you without protection. So opening with Soul Saga is very good also against Cyber Dragon, for example. So for this is the reason why I decided to play the deck with the skill. For the master lineup, I decided to play 3 copies of the Solitaire. I decided to play this card at 3 copy because now we have a new card, trap card, that is the Ballista Squad. This card is very good because it can tribute the Spectral Sword to special summon thanks to the Solitaire. So in this way you have your setup for the next turn to banish and special summon the Sun Saga if you want. Then 3 copy of Squire, of course, is the core card of the deck, is your starter. 2 copy of Spectral Sword is semi-limited now, so we need to cut the other semi-limited cards, such as enemy controller. 2 copies of Forbidden Lands, very good against cards that put face down your monster, Canadia or Floodgate. 2 copies of Cosmic Cyclone in order to be able to deal with decks like Dark Magician or general back row. 2 copies of Ballista Squad as explained, 2 Canadia, 2 Floodgate and 2 copies of Void Trap Hole. This card is very good right now because it can negate effects of monster like Black Crows or Levianeer, giving you protection on your back row that can be very clutch in these situations. For the extra deck, I decided to play 2 copies of Sun Saga. Of course, this card is very good, and I played 2 copies because normally you will waste the first for the opening turn, and the second one can be very good in order to disrupt your opponent and gain more control of the board. Then 1 copy of Shogun Saga. I decided to play only one because I decided to play 3 different level 6 monsters that are the Hades. Very good against decks like Blue Eyes or that set monsters such as Thunder Dragon also. Also played of course the Samurai Saga, the normal one, and the Zombie Skull Archfiend that is very good against Cyber Dragons and decks that destroy multiple cards. This card give you the win for against that matchup. So, this is my list. If you have any suggestions, let me know in the comment section below and we will see in the next video.